What is free speech to me? If I were to answer that question, I'd probably say, in my opinion, that free speech to me would be